Right, guys, welcome to day two on the Newlands line. So, this section is the North Coast line, but it's regarded as the Newlands system. So yeah, I didn't get up too early this morning. Had a bit of a sleep in, so up around six-ish, out and about. Fueled up the car. It's pretty expensive out at Collinsville. It's about 20 cents a litre more than it is here. Can't see how they justify that. We're not all miners and stupid to pay that. What you're going to see in it first up is Pacific National Empty coming back from the unloader. I'm going to head back to Caravan Park, tell them I'm staying another night, and I'm going to head west out to Collinsville and see what we can find.
Thank you.
Righto guys, I might cut this short so I can get ahead of this train and get another photo or video of it and head back to Collinsville. Righto guys, sun's starting to set. I'm up on top of Flagstaff Hill here in Bowen. Behind me over there is the Conway National Park. It's quite a nice area, Bowen. Don't get deceived by driving on the highway into it and around it. It's got some stunning beaches. Horseshoe Bay is just over that way. It's sort of like a little kept secret. There's a lot of caravanners and people who come up from down south, they come here. There's a golf course right on the beach, Queen's Beach. It's surrounded by two or three caravan parks. They keep it on the down low. It's not a glamorous place, but Bowen's quite nice for a holiday. I've just finished up getting that Bowen Rail train I got out at Collinsville, just at Simona. Didn't really get any opportunity to get some videos of it. I wanted to get some photos with the drone. I did get some video of a climb in the bank and some more photos and drone photos at Uri, just north of Bowen here. So push comes to shove. Photos always take precedence over video. I'm only one man. I can do two things, but I can't do three things. If only I had a son that would help me. Or actually had some friends who shared the same interests and come along. But then again, you know, I'm not, maybe if I was based down in Brisbane or Melbourne or Sydney, there'd be oodles of people to come with me, but not so much in Queensland. So yeah, that's the end of day two. I hope you enjoy the photos and some video that I managed to get. And we'll get out early tomorrow, probably about midday. Get sick of taking photos, I might head home. I think the North Coast line is open back up, so I'll try and get some photos of stuff on the way home. If not, it's no great loss. I've nearly done everything I've wanted to so far. The only thing I haven't got is a decent photo of a train crossing the Bowen River. So that's my great white whale. I want to do that, so I don't want to die trying, but yeah. That would tick everything off the list then. So I'll catch you tomorrow. G'day champions. Welcome to day three out on the Newlands line. I'm here at Glendon. Glendon was the company town built to serve the Newlands mine. About 22, 23 kilometres that way. That's why the line was extended from Bowen southwest to the Newlands mine. Since then, with the link to the Goonyella system, that's extended it further, and also the Adani Bowen Rail line links up at Newlands mine as well to up to the Newlands system, from the Newlands mine west to Adani mine. It's their own system. They signal it, do all that sort of stuff, schedule the trains. I'm not too sure how they integrate it. I'd imagine Aurizon, as a corridor owner from the Newlands mine to the coast, does the scheduling after that and signalling. So, yeah, didn't get up too early this morning, had to check out of the caravan park. Went to Uri, nothing happening. Thought about hanging around for a PN train that might be coming through, a freight train. Thought, nah. So I headed out to Collinsville to get some shots. So, yeah, I was quite busy videoing, drone, taking photos. So I'm not going to do too many introductions on any of that. So, yeah, I'll just put them in the description. I hope you enjoy the videos. I got some, what I hope, are decent photos. I haven't had a chance to look through them at the moment. But, yeah, day three. Check it out.